The heart is muscle, and just as skeletal muscles can vary in the strength of their contraction, so can cardiac muscle. And so a second phenomenon which controls stroke volume is contractibility. When the heart muscle contracts with greater force, more blood is ejected in that heartbeat.